After nearly 3 weeks on the run, a Marine deserter wanted for murder has been captured. Virginia authorities say Michael Brown killed his mother's boyfriend November 9th. The 22-year-old was arrested this morning and is charged with second-degree murder.